New tonight, developers unveiled plans for a Belhaven Town Center. Tonight, residents got a chance to see how the development would look. The center will be built on two vacant lots off of State Street. It includes 144,000 square feet and a dozen buildings.
So this is a mixed-use, multi-building town center development, which would have residential, retail, and an office component.
Developers still need the city to rezone 1 acre before the project can take off. Construction would begin this fall.